arrive at our first Airbnb in Tokyo, and it's actually really awesome. Like, the room is like really cool. You have like two rooms, and like the tatami room is like really, really nice. I love tatamis. I can't wait to sleep in that. Try traditional Japanese way of sleeping. And oh my god, look at this door. It's really nice, and we have like a kitchen so we can cook. And it's kind of far from like center of Tokyo, but residential, so really quiet and pretty place. So we went to this restaurant to eat, and it was really awesome. We had like chicken tofu, kind of a soup with like liver, pork liver or something. It was really good in salad. And they gave us like Japanese, what is the name? Like,
towel.
Huh?
Towel.
Towel, yeah, Japanese towel as a gift. So it's really cool. So we arrived at the first stop, first place we go. It's the Tokyo Sky Tree. It was inaugurated in like 2012, and it's like one of the highest tower in the world and highest in Japan. So we are in the Shinkansen subway in order to go to the Tokyo station for the Imperial Palace and Ginza and downtown. So I just had my pork bun. It looks like this, and I'm gonna try it. I bought it for 380 yen, so it's not really expensive. It's like bread. Oishi. So we are right now at the Sensoji Temple. It's one of the ancient temples of Tokyo, actually the oldest. It was rebuilt in 1958, but they are like this temple, they worship Kanon. It's the goddess of mercy, since the 7th century. So it is pretty like old, and it always have been like a renowned place in Tokyo. And it's close to the, it's in Asakusa neighborhood. And there's like all the ancient Edo, who was Tokyo before. It's with like the market and everything, it's really close to the temple. Okay, so we just found some vending machines that have like dogs and cat hats. And it's really cute. This is like something we can't find in Canada, but like looks common in Japan. So after our visit in Asakusa, we headed to Sometaro, an okonomiyaki renowned restaurant that sells okonomiyaki, salty Japanese pancake.
Fais bien ça, Béatrice.
Ils sont
entraînés avec les dents. C'est le capable. Prends-les à deux mains.
Réussi. Ça n'est pas très mal.
To continue our visit of famous Tokyo places, we headed to Yoyogi Park to visit the park and also the Meiji Jingu Temple. This temple was built in 1920 in honor of the Meiji Emperor and Empress Shokun. This temple is renowned for the New Year celebration where a lot of Japanese come to celebrate and also for traditional Shinto wedding ceremonies.
Tu veux passer à ça?
Ouais, j'ai mis. We just arrived in Yokohama and we will spend 2 days in here. It took us like an hour from Ueno to come here on the JR line. And it's the second biggest town in Japan, so it's really close to Tokyo, kind of like really, really stick to each other. And it's really close to the sea. So we can walk. Actually, we can walk along the sea and see the sea. So we will head to Minato Mirai 21. It's like a really touristic area in Yokohama. There's the Cup Noodles Museum. We really want to go, and the Ramen Museum maybe tomorrow. So we just arrived at the Kotoku-in Temple. It's a Buddhist temple that was built in the 12th century, and it's one of the oldest in Japan.
Biggest
in Japan, and it's located in Kamakura, like 1 hour of train from Yokohama. So I just found some squishy is like fake food that you can squish, and some people make collection of this and have thousands of items. So
what's the price?
It's like 880 yen, so around $12 each. So we are right now at the Shinkansen train station in Yokohama in order to take the Shinkansen to Kyoto. The never-ending road to the Imperial Palace.
That is.
And that just color represents the sunlight. Yeah. And Empress Michiko wears 12 layers of kimono. 12 layers. all made of silk.
So we are right now at the Arashiyama Monkey Park in Kyoto. It took us like 45 minutes by bike from our place. And this is a really good place where you can go come and see macaque monkeys. And you actually have to walk 20 minutes up in the mountain, and you have a really good view on Kyoto city. And you can walk around, and there's like mini monkeys. And I mean, you have to stay kind of like far from them because they're really savage and not really kind, but they walk around you, and you can see them and feed them if you want with peanuts. And it's a really nice place.
Are you in the meal thing?
We are now visiting the Otengi Nembutsuji Temple in Kyoto. This temple was built in the year 700 something during the Nara period by Emperor Shotoku, I think. And it had to be rebuilt many times because it was destroyed. And this is a temple renowned for his carved rocks. There's actually 1,200 carved stones in the temple, so it is pretty impressive. So we are at the Nara-kun. This is the Nara Park. This is the home of 1,200 bears that are supposedly wild, but they really look domestic. They're used to be fed by travelers, tourists, Japanese. You can buy actually little treats for them and feed them, so they will run after you, so you give them food. We are at the Todaiji Temple in Nara. So this temple possesses one of the biggest Buddha statues in Japan. They use 300 pounds of gold to make the little 16 Buddhas around the main one. And the building is the biggest wood building in the world. So this is a pretty big temple.
Oh, look at you.
We are in the Osaka Old Farm Japanese Houses Outdoor Museum. So this museum is, like I said, outdoor, and it exposes like many farms from many places in Japan that has been taken rebuilt here. So we can see and visit the houses and see how Japanese farmers lived and the work and everything. To finish our trip in in Japan, we went back to Tokyo and met a friend that has been living in Japan for 38 years and had dinner in some department store in the center of the city. We had beef and some vegetables. It was really expensive but extremely good. We are right now at the Sengakuji Temple in Tokyo. This temple is pretty special. Pretty much everyone knows the movie with Keanu Reeves' 47 Ronins, and this is the temple where the tombs of the real 47 Ronins are. And you can visit the temple, and it's one of the most known in Japan because of those Ronins.
très fermes. Très bonne nouilles.